All right, so we are here. We are still in Cedrus. We have stopped at our third camp for the day. We a bit tired, but we're going to get food because we have, excuse me, our lovely kitchen cook here who's going to bless us. So before we start, tell us what is the name of this church?
Butnaf SD.
Okay, so y'all are having a camp?
Yes, we are having a camp. This is the majority of persons here. It's Butnaf, Barrowport District. But the Butnaf SDA Church, we have about 20 to 30 young persons and they all sign up for camp with the adults. So
I'm going to ask, so you have adults in the mix?
Yes.
So the ages range from?
The ages range from about 3 months to 70.
So how are you looking like? You are the sweet 70-year-old too. Who is going to bless us with some food. So are there activities? What is on the agenda?
Okay, so for example, this morning we had 2 breakout sessions. So we had actually 3 breakout sessions with the children ranging from age 11 and from 7 to 11. They had an activity where they will draw the fruits of the Spirit. The theme of the camp is inspired, but we're using Galatians chapter 2, the fruits of the Spirit. So you want to be inspired to be peaceful, joyful, all those wonderful fruits of the Spirit.
A very nice topic. I did that myself a few weeks ago with the little one. Very good for the little one.
We came on Friday night where we had our first session where they had to do either a rap, a song, a hymn dealing with the fruits of the Spirit. So they pull one of the fruits of the Spirit and then they have to wear the fruits of the Spirit and exhibit that behavior for the entire
Thank you for the idea. Thank you. So when are you leaving?
We are leaving. Some of us leaving Tuesday and some of us leaving Wednesday so we could put back the school how we met it.
Okay, cool. So we're going to the cook now. Thank you. So tell us, dear cook, what's cooking in the kitchen?
Well, what is supposed to be cooking in the kitchen is already cooked.
Well, so we're kind of late. But I hope you have help in the kitchen.
Yes, we have help in the kitchen.
And the youths have to be assigned to dishes as you...
Right, everybody has
that. But this is the
units. They have the units and every unit come in the kitchen at a specific time.
So do you camp all the time?
Yeah, we always camp.
You always camp? Hey, but she young in the business. So we're going to leave it to enjoy the little artists because we're just passing through for a second. Hopefully next year, God's willing, we'll be back again passing through. We going until Tuesday.
Well, we might be in the next place.
Don't worry, we're going all over. We come from quite the carcass, you know.
Yeah,
and we're heading quite up the road.
The only time that you all carry the caravan around. So
today is down on this side
to have you all with us.
Don't worry, next year I tell you we're finding all the rank. All right. Back to stateside.